Okay, so also in Lewis County, talking about the Goat Rocks fire, about a mile from Packwood near White Pass, officials say right now it is nearly 3,100 acres. It's been burning for about a week, and it's still 0% contained. Highway 12 and SR 123 are back open, but all of Packwood is at a level 1 evacuation, which means they need to be ready to go.